The Epidemiology and Laboratory Capacity for Infectious Diseases Cooperative Agreement, or ELC, is CDC's national funding strategy for combating domestic infectious disease threats. This crucial CDC investment helps fund epidemiologists, support surveillance systems, modernize laboratory facilities, and develop flexible health information networks at state and local levels. Communities across America benefit from actions taken by U.S. public health departments to prevent, detect, respond to, and control known and emerging infectious diseases. ELC funding strengthened Arizona's capacity to battle diseases caused by mosquitoes. In late 2014, Arizona Public Health rapidly mounted a long-term and sustainable prevention and response plan that targeted mosquito-borne disease threats.
Building on our past response efforts to West Nile virus, we knew we needed a plan and an immediate community response. Working with our local and federal partners, we worked to identify new cases, conduct neighborhood disease education, and test people who were at risk for disease. Shortly following this, Arizona experienced a new emerging disease threat in chikungunya. We already had implemented a comprehensive response to dengue, and so we knew what we needed to do to respond to chikungunya. We drafted an arboviral response plan and brought together a group of partners to form a multidisciplinary work group. Today, that work group meets on a monthly basis. They work to standardize mosquito surveillance across Arizona, develop plans to rapidly identify new cases of mosquito-borne disease, and share tools, resources, and educational materials to promote disease prevention for mosquito-borne disease. These activities have helped us at the state and local level prepare for and respond to emerging disease threats, including those from Zika virus. This is in a large part due to the funding provided through the Epidemiology and Laboratory Capacity Cooperative Agreement. We're now able to better conduct mosquito and human case surveillance, do laboratory testing, and provide community education thanks to ELC funding. We believe this funding has made Arizona successful.
In fact, public messaging to protect individuals from mosquito bites is the same in Arizona and Mexico's state of Sonora, so that people traveling across the border receive similar prevention information. Arizona's success demonstrates the importance of coordinated responses to outbreaks and supports continued efforts to maintain key state, county, tribal, and binational partnerships. For more information on CDC's national funding strategy for preventing infectious disease threats, visit cdc.gov/ELC.